as people are aware something very special is getting ready to happen. And the eye of God is on Israel. He is the defender of Israel and the Jewish people. And it's a wonderful time to be alive, to watch the might, the miracle, and the muscle of God make His will happen on the face of the earth.